What's a going on, guys, and welcome back to a new episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix, and thank you so much for being here. We get here with Sir Adam. He in the comment section is known as AwesomeAdam155. Now, he's been extremely helpful and active on my Facebook page. So, talking to him daily around the same time, I started talking a lot with Matt B. I totally forgot to add this poor fella, so I gave him the character once known as Peter. Now, he wants to be an infantryman, so we will change that right away. So, go to infantry, talk to him, equipment, we will change everything that he's doing, but we're going to take away your mount. Actually, your mount is actually quite nice. You even have decent charge damage. Why was I not using this one? Why was I not doing that? I was hoping to give him this mace. Unfortunately, yeah, it didn't really work. Because I need 14 strength and he has 12. So, still a lot to do. Now, there's been some changes you could already see here with my amount of money that I'm having. Basically, I found the slave trader in Sterling. I found one more here in Chester. So I sold all the slaves. I also did a tournament there. So that's been incredibly helpful. One thing that I'm still needing to do around here is get myself a decent... how do you call it again? Oh my god, totally forgot how it's called. Where are you? Guildmaster. Enterprise. Oh, wow. That was actually a lot harder than it seemed. So, and I know it's going to vary. It's going to be different all the time. So, let's take a quick look what will give us some money right away. So, 140, I believe, is the highest at the moment. 292 from Velvet. Yeah, Velvet. Velvet, here you go. Yes, take my money. Take my money and do it well. Now, I was thinking, now that that's out of the way. Oh, boy. Yeah. Blarney Castle has fallen to the English. This is bad. This is really, really bad. What I'm hoping to do is start a war fast with the Celtic Kingdom, see if we can take over this castle and this town so it's safe from the English. To do so, we will go to Stirling. I will not declare war until all of the campaigns are gathered here, but we'll have to make sure, everybody has enough strength to do this. Britain and France have made peace. That's bad. It was really, really bad. Who are you? Duke Elsa. I did do the quest of him. Yes, you can see now. It's gone. He is absolutely loving me at the moment. I always like it when they love me. Killing Alexander. So, peasant revolt control. Oh, wow. Peasant revolt in an area controlled by the Celtic Kingdom. I support myself. I will tell you, I support you as well. I am most gracious. Yes, of course. Seeing that these guys are now getting up to strength, let's see about this revolt. Yeah, this is definitely getting looted. I don't like that. Let's go back there. We are going to summon the vessels. We'll have to see how many will come to our aid. I'm so worried. Like, look at this. 284. That's not something I really want to start fighting right away. Relationship has changed. Okay, cool. Anything changed up here? We got such a small party. I really think I want to just get some guys out from here. One thing though, Sir Adam, if you please, could you wish to send, we're going to start a new campaign, march upon the enemy. Hopefully a lot of them is going towards us because we're going to need it. Yeah, he has awarded it to himself. So hopefully it will take a lot of time in here. He took this small town. Glad that he just left everything towards me. Recruit, wrong one. Volunteers. Yes, do a lance. 84, man, that's still a shitty amount. Let's attack these guys. They have 13 prisoners. Also, we can use this moment to, you know, get the armor ready for Sir Adam. Okay, what did he have? So, are there some mounted? Okay, they are. Everybody moving? Yes, they are. Oh, wait, did you see that? Did you just see that? The bloody bastard. Oh my god, epic fail. Cavalry charge, defend the archers, please. Oh, wow. Ooh, he did a lot of damage there. Oh, I hate these bandits. Okay, infantry charge. Man, I don't want to lose too many. There you go. Take a quick spin around. Get up some charge damage. Oh, and totally misses the target. It won't happen to me twice. I should really be careful saying such things. It will happen to me quite often. Wow, he no, he didn't survive. Okay. Lost one, two wounded, and we'll gain a few prisoners. Okay, continue. Yes, useless. Yes, lose everybody higher. We're going to need you for the next campaign. Yes, even the bandits are coming with us. Oh, I'm so worried that the English are not going to give us some slack. So, anybody else ready to level up? I still need to move my archers down there, my healers. Look at that, his armor is also changing. It's like demoting this poor fella. All the way down there. Marco Polo, infantry, cavalry. Okay, done. Sir Adam, no longer do a horse. Now, he requested a cleaver, but I don't have them. So, let's do your, wait, two-handed, one-handed, shield, and I was betting on some throwing weapons, if that's possible. Yes, upgrade armor, upgrade horse. Joseph is still doing well. Anthony is a... I kind of like him having that crossbow. So, crossbow and bolts. Marco Polo. I did not change him at all. Marco Polo, let's take a quick look. Military side. Three javelins. My god. That's going to be a two-handed. Throwing. Upgrade armor. Do not upgrade your horse because you are an infantryman. John Strongarm. Two-handed, shield, one-handed, I can't say, that's the one thing, I would like more options, I would like to say, I want you to use a mace, but I can't, and a throwing weapon, upgrade armor, because otherwise it's just not doing anything, he isn't changing, and that's a shame, we should really, really do something. He also wanted to be an infantryman. Simon and Charles. Okay, done. Access the item pool. Okay, there's some weapons here. Let's retrieve all. Equip everybody. Hopefully it's going to make a difference. Okay, you have to use Alt to get those items back in there. I don't really feel like having items that are below... Yeah, let's do below 50. Okay, return. We're still waiting here. Army is starting to grow. Oh man, being raided. How are your defenses? Holy sh... Damn! That's a big ass force. You're following me. I don't like that. Oh boy. Oh boy. And you're moving fast. Considering your army size, it's absolutely brilliant. They're probably not that well. I actually want to take them on. Funny as that sounds. Shield bearer, conscript, and levy. I believe those are the lowest type of units. Let's see, Celtic conscript, tree denar. Do we have shield bearers? No, we don't. That's a shame. Move these guys down. We are tempting faith. Okay, once again, let's do save. This is episode 36. Don't know why I keep removing those though. Okay, here we go. We're still waiting here, right? Let's give it a look. Let's see how we will fight to the end. A charge the enemy. We are insanely outnumbered. They of course are charging in like a beast. Yeah. Infantry, come back. Wait, what? How? I took your horse away. Why did you do this? Oh shit. Okay, cavalry, go. So far, we are doing okay. Ooh. No, no, you didn't. Oh, my shield is absolutely dying. Oh, man. Oh, come on. Come on, Anthony. Kill that man. Let's see Anthony in action. And Anthony goes in for the kill. Oh, just cleave that skull. Oh, man. Really? Oh, wait. Some of them are still here. Archers. Okay, start moving, guys. I'm absolutely aiming for their cavalry at first. Infantry, move in. Archers, you acting? Any weapon? They are free. I did notice this guy here. Oh, you bastard. Infantry, go. Oh, no damage whatsoever. Missiles, move up. So far, we are doing fine. So far, I tell you. Infantry, move back. Cavalry, move back. Take formation again. Oh, damn you. I'm hoping that their cavalry is their top unit. Infantry move back. Why did you lose formation? Now, they are really, really starting to freak me out. Reinforcements have arrived. Never, never a good thing. I'm also worried that at the moment I am dropped from my horse. That's pretty much it for me. Ah, way too late. Oh, this might be a mistake. Let these guys get in there. Let's get into the fight. I need a different weapon. Maybe it's time to use this weapon, huh? Let's see what we can do for them. Okay, move out of the trees. Missiles head forward. 17 against 100. Although, yeah, this is still not looking well. This might have been a massive mistake. Oh, damn it. No, 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 no. Okay, maybe we need to go back. Okay, maybe we need to go back. Missiles. Oh, damn it, wrong key. Wrong key. Oh, boy. Back. Hold the line. That cavalry still do their job. Okay, I'll join the ranks of the infantry then. Okay, let's get some throwing done. Now they're all standing there. Let's get our shield up. Some of them are throwing rocks. They're bloody annoying. But they're not using shield, so we definitely, definitely go. Let's get a two-handed out. Come on. Man, I hate you. Die already. Okay. Oh wow, we did it. Oh, victory indeed, my friends. Oh, very, very, very little renown. But I think it's time for us to leave with our 28 units. Oh, this is not good. Man, we barely won. Let's go to Dublin. Go to Dublin for a second there. Yeah, we're going to war with you, buddy. Recruit volunteers. Okay, that should do it. Okay, we're at 100 guys. But seriously. Yo, hello. Yes. Thank you for joining. You're one lord. Damn it. They're not coming, right? So, this entire war plan is a failure. Could you join me in this battle against those bloody peasants? I'm sure we can win now. Let's see. Track. Oh, I'm terrible at tracking. Yes. Let's go. Surrender or die, we are, yeah, the same force of them. This should be doing everything. I did not actually count on the English joining the battle. Okay, let's see what they do. Hopefully they'll infantry move out. Oh no, you didn't. Oh no, no, don't stop me, you. Damn you. Never let an English do a Scottish job. Stopping all of these guys, getting them off their horses. Cavalry, go in. Oh, total failure again. I can hear people scream, use R, use R. No, I will use T and charge. Encouraging the troops. Okay, cavalry is moving in. Missiles, come here. Infantry, move up there. So far, yes, they are really fallen. Oh yeah. Oh no, oh no, your new horse is coming in. Oh sir, please. In the gutter. In the gut, it's not a gutter. A gutter is a type of sink, I believe. Yes, I'm not English. Okay, infantry. Move up. Oh no, you did. Oh no, sir. No, no. No, bad. But who are you? Bloody hell. You damn you infantry. What's your problem? There's just the some up there and some here. You're just not listening. It does appear that the English, the are sending in their infantry as well. Oh man, you were lucky. Oh no, I cannot let you get away now. Oh, two in a row. Damn you. Oh, that's definitely throwing weapons, huh? We're going to let them wait. If they're following me, might as well go over just in front of my own forces. Infantry, just bloody hell, just attack. Useless. You will not fail me now. Come on, I'm using R. I need to kill you. Come here, let. Ow! That, oh my god, what are you? Immortal? Damn you! Seriously? Finally, someone killed him. Missiles back, 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 back. Ton of cavalry in. Already 90 of them are killed. Come on. At least I'm having some charge damage now, so it's not that bad missing. I still do some damage. It's not fatal as much though. Whoa, what was that? Felt like my scream is doing some weird stuff. Oh, this fight is over. I was really hoping. Really, why? Against that 200. What? How is that possible? How is that possible? We killed so many of you. I don't know how, but I managed to do it. I still haven't leveled up though. Ah, still so many points to go. Although, this terrain is somewhat cool. Move in from the sides then. This is gonna be close. But start killing them. Infantry is moving in. You know what? Let's play some Dismounted Blade. Come here. Let's get off this. Let's get into the fight. I want to use my mace to get some proficiency in that. And this is how you strike down a peasant rebellion. Yeah. Right, where's the rest of them? Okay, they're running up there, but I'm sure we're going to be flanked in a minute. Oh, yes! Anthony is aim, my god, you're a killing machine. Arrows flying all over the place. I'm loving it. Who needs Call of Duty when you can play this game, huh? I don't need it. Heck, I'm terrible at the game. Oh, yes. Love it. Love it. Ah! I'm so damn slow with this weapon. Oh, wow, that horse took one down faster than I could. Look at that, 139. I still need to practice a ton with this weapon. Let's club them down like little seals. Oh, proficiency wise, this is actually doing a good job. There's a lot of prisoners coming in. Not sure how many, how much money will we be getting from it. This might need not be the best position now. Let's see. Okay, cavalry is once again moving in. Oh wow, that was a nice charge. Come on, proficiency. Come on. Oh yeah, right in the kisser. Oh yeah, they're not blocking in the back. You, sir, just no. Finally, he understood my message. Whoa! You scared me, dude. Come on. No, he's mine. I told you he was mine, you... Damn you. It's going to be a long one, though. I want to finish this fight. Yeah, charge. Your party lost one morale. Why? Why am I losing morale? Okay, let's be fair. These guys, not really armored. So, don't count for a lot of renown. Actually, if we get any, that would be a cool thing, but highly doubt it. Let them come to us this time. It's a different state of affairs, right? Cavalry to the side. Okay, how are they going to do? It's almost like the same when Imperial Rome is moving information is actually doing so much better. Maybe we should try that. Try to keep infantry information. I'm okay if the English go in. I don't care if all of those English die. Let's dismount. This way, I think I should be able to do... Look at the Scottish clansmen go! Nice! Shield up. I said shield up. Okay, Ingrid, go. Information into the enemy blob. Infantry, move in. I don't know, is this really working out that much better? He was already wounded. He's posing darts. Never actually seen anyone use them. Okay, go. Archers. Move here. We are going in now. I really hope this is going to be the final battle. Oh, yeah. Getting all those proficiencies. Come on. I'm starting to feel that it is getting a bit faster now. Look at this brave soul go with no weapons. Oh, no you didn't. Okay, archers. Man, I'm loving... I'm definitely... Next series or something like that. We should be... Infantry. Yes, victory. Do a bit of shouting myself. Okay, so we got like a few of them. Not that many. Everybody's wounded. Marco Polo has leveled up again. Let's get a few of these levels in. I'm hoping for some okay loot. Although, most likely, no. Okay, move down. Move down. Done. Oh, hello. Okay, and maybe I stand corrected. Let's just receive as much as we can. Equip everybody. And return. We lost a lot of units. Look at that. Next guy. Come on. What I'm waiting to see is the king. We need the king in here. If not, then this is going to be a very short-lived campaign. There's the king. Okay, so this is the point where we are going to end the episode. Next episode, we're either going to attack Sligro or Donegal. Because we're going to declare war. Yes, we should declare war on the... Where are you? Celtic Kingdom. They're weaker. They're currently in war. It's the right time. And we are going in war with the Celtic Kingdoms. So guys, next time, war again. Man, I love war. It's Mountain Blade. Mountain War. Anyways, guys, I know. Massive Peasant Rebellion. We won, with the help of others, with a bit of help of the English, but we'll get them. How dare they interfere? Anyway, I hope you enjoy, hope to see you next time. Bye bye.